Another day with another quick tutorial. So this video should be the caption of Google Chrome. Caption make online content more accessible if you are in a noisy environment trying to keep the volume down or are part of the 466 million pupils in the world who are deaf or hard of hearing. Having captions lets you follow along to whatever you content you are watching, whether it's viral pita pasta videos, breaking news, or a scientist discussions their latest research. Unfortunately, captions are not always available for every piece of content. Now with live captions on Google Chrome, you can automatically generate real-time captions for media with audio on your browser. It's work across social and video sites, so it's not only about the YouTube or Facebook. It will work everywhere on the Google Chrome, just on videos, so or even on audios. So let's move on the Google Chrome and I'll show you how actually it's work. Simply you need to click here on the three dots and then click on the more tools, and then need to go into the settings. Once you go here, now you need to find here the captions and some other settings. Anyways, just click here in the search bar. You need to search here for caption, live caption basically, and you will get it. Also it is showing that it's available in the accessibility, so as you can see here is the accessibility. So you need to go there and then you need to turn this option on. Now these are the further settings. If you think that these are important for you, then you can turn these options on. Otherwise, I'm not recommending these. Caption is here if you are looking for the caption. Now let me show you how it's work. Just going on YouTube and also going not going on Facebook, because I don't know where can I get videos properly. But anyways, Mr. Beast is here. Stop. And now as you can see, your live captions is here. Stop gaming in 2022. It doesn't make any sense to game without getting something back. So this is the way, guys, you can simply make your auto caption in Google Chrome. I hope you like this video. Hit the subscribe button, share it with friend. If you have any question, just drop your comment. I'll respond to you as soon as possible. Till then, just take care of yourself. Allah Hafiz. Bye-bye.